What's your name?
Good evening, sir. My name is Ravi Kumar Mali.
Hi, Ravi. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you, sir.
Okay. So, could you please brief more about you?
I belong to Ramgarh and currently I am living in Bhubaneswar. And I am pursuing BTech in Gandhi Institute for Technology in the branch of Computer Science and Engineering. Talking about my family, it consists of 4 members, including me. And I learned a lot from my family that always be calm and cool, even in the hardest moment. And my hobbies are listening music and watching movies. Thank you.
Could you please narrate more about your education journey?
I have completed 10th from Divine Omkar Mission with 78% and 12th from Ramgarh College, Ramgarh, which is nearby my school.
Okay. So, what is your career objective?
My career objective is to gain knowledge and experience with working in a very good company.
Okay. So, how you can explain about your weakness?
I feel that my management skill could be stronger, so I am constantly working on it to improve it.
Okay, you mean to say you are not a good manager?
Yes, of course. My future goal, that is the goal that I would like to see after 3 or 4 years.
Okay, so what your friend says about you?
My friends said that I am humble, polite, disciplined, trustworthy.
So, given an opportunity, will you be interested to work in a product development company or a service-oriented company?
Yeah, I would like to work with a product development company. I would like to develop new software applications. I am very fond of developing it.
So, as you are a student from computer science,
yes,
so
sir.
Which area you like the most with respect to your subject?
I like developing new softwares, mainly web. I like to design web pages.
So, which are all the applications or tools you are using?
I used to develop web pages by using HTML, CSS, Bootstrap and PHP.
Okay, thank you, Ravi.
Thank you, sir.